Hey, Troy. Hi. I'm Lavar Burton.
You just got Lavar Burton to come here for Troy? Is there anyone he can't produce?
Now I'm really getting mad. Why am I the only one he decided to torture?
So, do you go to school nearby? Well, are you more familiar with me from Star Trek or Reading Rainbow? Reading Rainbow was the show I hosted and produced for 25 years on PBS. Never seen it.
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book, Reading Rainbow. Reading Rainbow. To love me.
What does it mean?
Hi. I'm Lavar.
Oh, I know. I was a huge fan of Rebop. It was canceled before I was born, but I scored some VHS copies. I was nostalgic from a very early age.
Cool. Hey, you know, I assumed that Troy was a fan, but he hasn't said a word to me since I got here, and now I've got to catch this flight.
No, no, you can't go. He loves you. He talks about you all the time. How much would it cost to change your flight till tomorrow? Is $261 enough? Because that's all I've got.
That's all you've got?
Yeah.
No, you keep your money. I'll reschedule.
Oh, my God, thank you. He's going to be so happy.
You know, you are a very generous friend, but you're really stupid with your money.
It's not the...
Hey, man, the salmon is really good. Would you mind passing me the pepper? Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in the book, the Reading Rainbow. Well. More fish for Clinton.
Barnes, we should probably set sail while the wind is still in our favor, don't you think?
Engage.
A gathering of angels appearing above my head.
Now, Troy, I know it's going to be difficult for you to interact with me.
No, that was the original, Troy. I'm his clone. Let's get the light out, Bert.
Sir. Idea.
We'll drive to the river and then take the river to the ocean. Actually, I never thought I'd see you again. I have a couple Star Trek questions, if you don't mind.
No, go ahead.
What time did you guys have to get up in the morning? Does every writer write for one character? What's the best boy? I saw it in the credits once. Why don't they call it Planet Trek? You never go to a star. You'd not one episode.